right here. Tell Worship John Force, you look at the man who's got 143 national wins and 16 championships. More information coming through. John Force was really fired up after getting Jack back in the last round. Spanked all year last year. And Jack McDowell would have won Sabine. So yeah, it was only a round win, but it was a spark he needed and a sign that all the work they did over this winter is starting to pay off.
They got themselves a good race car, but does Del Worsham as well. Del, the only funny car driver in the semis without a funny car race win at the Winter Nationals. Del did close out his championship in style by winning the finals here just 3 months ago.